Welcome back, everybody. It's the evening of November 21st, and I just got home from work. I've only got probably 45 minutes of legal shooting light out here, but I just drove the e-bike right over to the stump four, and I'm overlooking the Brassica food plot out here. There was five deer out down here that were able to pick me out getting in here and took off. There looked like a couple big doe and some fawns. So I didn't get in here unscathed, unfortunately. Looking back now, I should have got this over into the corn instead of out on the end. You know, I still could do that. I could bring the bucket with the forks and move it over this way so I can get better access in and out, but whatever. We're just gonna sit here and see what happens. Really, the only deer that we're looking to kill over here is Swagger, a 4.5-year-old buck. Monty killed that big black bear right over across the pines from us right now, and he's sitting over there right now looking for Swagger as well. So it's a rainy, windy, crappy evening out there. If any deer come out, we'll video them for you. Well, we got our first little buck out. Little 4-point. Boy, is it nasty out there. Holy smokes. It is the evening of November 22nd, and I just got home from work, and Kaylee and I raced right down here to the shanty that's in the cornfield. So, unbelievably, Monty, my brother, shot a bear out of here 2 days ago now. And he's had it here this morning and had another bear come out here. It looked like a pretty good sized bear all by itself, so it's a legal bear. In New York, they've got to be alone. And it came out. Monty said it came out towards the corn and actually ran back into the pines in here. Of course, Monty can't shoot it because he already used his bear tag. So Kaylee's with us tonight, and she's never killed a bear.
Nope.
She might tonight, though. Swagger, we haven't had on camera now in a couple days. The last picture we had of him was on this camera right here in front of the blind heading east. So I think he's kind of hurt, and I think he's really not moving much, but you never know. We do have some cold weather on the way next week that should get these deer really up on their feet and into a feed bed pattern, but we'll see. Fingers crossed that bear makes an appearance tonight, or Swagger, one of the two. Kaylee will take either. You have anything you want to add?
Nope. It's getting pretty cold out, though.
Sure is. just jumped over the fence right there. Great night for Swagger to make an appearance. Thank you. 6 point has some pretty nice brow tines. She's acting like she can smell us.